A former congressional candidate made another announcement today. He's not running for office. J.D. Scholten says instead he will join forces with the organization ruralvote.org. This is a PAC with the goal to improve the Democratic brand with rural communities. Scholten says this is a group that often receives disinformation about the Democratic Party. Scholten became well known after giving Congressman Steve King a run for his money, but ultimately losing that election back in 2018.